This is Dr. Hyderabad from Nirmal branch. I'm a senior cosmetic dentist surgeon and implantologist working here. Today the video is about how you must have heard the saying, a stitch in time saves nine. This patient had an opportunity to get a filling done elsewhere. He had decay in his tooth, but he, for some reason, he could not go in for the filling. So now the decay has progressed and gone to his root system. His nerve canals, the blood supply of the tooth has got affected, which is due to that he is complaining of severe pain on biting. When the upper tooth is touching that particular tooth, he is having severe pain. So let me show you how the condition of the tooth looks like. You can see this particular tooth. You can see this particular tooth has become black. You can see how this particular tooth has become black. If you would have come to us a bit earlier, we would have been able to go in for a proper filling material, either a nanohybrid composite or even a GIC restorative material, and we could have closed this gap and he would have happily been able to chew on this. But because the decay has progressed further into the nerve canal system, he is having severe pain. So in such cases, what we do is we go in for a treatment which is called a root canal therapy, followed by a PFM or an MLS crown on this. Post the root canal therapy and the MLS crown, he will be able to chew on this tooth like before properly, and he can happily enjoy whatever food he wants. So friends, again, what I'm trying to convey to you is, please visit your Partha Dental dentist once in 6 months, going for a routine cleaning for removal of the plaque and calculus and other deposits that are in between the tooth and the root, between the tooth and the gums. And if you have any black spots in your teeth that you notice in the mirror, please come down and get that filled up at the earliest, so that you will not have to go in for such a treatment in the future. This is Dr. Hyderabad. Thank you so much for watching.